Hello. I'm Mitt Romney, the people's choice for president. And by people, I mean corporations.
And I'm President Barack Obama. I know when you all elected me, you imagined my presidency to be like an episode of The Jeffersons where George and Wheezy solve the economy.
Turns out it was more like the last season of Lost. You know, kind of satisfying to have made it this far as a country, but overall a disappointment.
I imagine Mitt's presidency would be akin to an episode of Home Improvement where Tim the Toolman Taylor tries to fix things but ends up with his head glued to a table.
Hey, guys. Stay focused.
You're right. Sorry.
Thanks for getting our heads screwed back on straight, Jimmy.
Tell the people why you're here.
The cliché has always been that Americans will vote for the guy that they most want to sit down and have a beer with.
So we've decided to come here to Jimmy's bar to give us both the old litmus test. We're just going to hang out here with you and see who you like best.
Awesome.
So, Jimbo, what are the popular topics of conversation here at your bar? What should we talk about first? Healthcare? The war? The economy? Or abortion?
Honestly, my patrons talk about everything. Well, except for religion and politics.
Well.
Wow.
And since this is Atlanta and the Braves are having such a great season, we talk an awful lot of baseball.
I'm a White Sox fan. I like some of the Cubs too. I threw out the first pitch at a Mavericks game. I'm a real fan of the game. I love every team equally.
I understand you're, I think you call him a catcher, name is Carlos Ruiz? I understand he's having a great season so far with the bat hitting the ballpark.
Yep. We're just three regular old guys drinking beer and talking about baseball in a bar.
Just three regular Joes. So tell us about yourself, James.
Not much to say. I'm just a guy struggling to make ends meet. Working hard to pay off my student loans, put food that won't kill me on my table, and put some gas into my car. You know, just like you guys.
Yeah.
Want another drink?
Yes, please. And a cigarette.
Better make it a double.